to Rainbow Toy Reviews. I'm Mum.
I'm Oscar.
And I'm Jack.
And today we've got a really fun video for you. We've got a Hatchimals haul. Now, we've been collecting these over the past few weeks. Well, a bit longer actually, I would think, because we've got season two and three. And then we've got some Citrus Coast as well. Yeah, and obviously the Hatchimals Surprise Big Egg. And apparently this is the twins one, so should be fun. And as we know, the Hatchimals Big Egg takes the longest. We're going to start with this to set it off, and then we'll open the other ones in the meantime. So just put these down here. Okay, so this is the Hatchimals Surprise, and as you can see on the front, it looks like it's the twins one. And we can either get the Pea Cat or the Duraven, which is on the side here. Now, as we were looking at it earlier, we realised the Duraven's eggs seem to be pink and yellow speckled, and the Pea Cat's are purple and blue speckled. As you can see, ours is purple and blue speckled, so I would assume we're going to have baby Pea Cats inside. So that should be fun. So scissors, thank you. So let's get this open carefully and see what's inside.
I've heard that it's hard to get into.
Right, okay, well we'll have to find out.
But not this one, I've watched this one.
Nice and tight. Right, so, lift off, yeah. Definitely a blue and purple speckled egg. And we thought
that was
the top of the egg. But it is the same, they match. So it looks like we do have Pea Cats. Right, so yeah, this is taped.
More tape?
Yeah. Here's our egg. We'll just sit it down there for the moment once we get instructions and things out, which is also taped in. Yeah, more tape.
I told you it's hard to get into.
It's packed.
Well, they're packed properly.
With tape.
It's not on the steel.
Right, so we'll take that off. And then inside we've got like a bag with some instructions and things in. Let's have a look. So we have this, which is just contact numbers. In case I suppose you've got any problems. In many languages, all the leaflets. Right, that's ours. English quick start guide. So it tells you in the egg, hatching and baby. So this is how we do it. Okay. How we hatch them. So we'll keep them at
sort of close. Kind of instructions.
Yeah. And then we've also got a load of more leaflets in many languages. They've definitely covered it. So here we are. Easy to follow instructions. And it says that you can find videos on YouTube, and it's at youtube.com/Hatchimals if you're interested. And then it says it definitely is twins, because it says contents, two Hatchimals in the egg, one Hatchimal egg, cheat sheet, which is the quick start guide, and the instruction guide, which is here.
I didn't know that it's cheating.
So, things you need to know, we only hatch once, we cannot hatch without you holding us. Before we can hatch, you must play with us in our egg. After we hatch, we raise us through three stages, baby, toddler and kid. Oh, you know you've reached the next stage when we sing Happy Birthday. Oh, at each stage, you unlock new interactions and games. After we hatch, you can reset us back to baby stage. Only twin A can move on his own. Okay? And then it just says that they're fragile. And then stage one. Pre-hatch, so tilt the egg to play with us. Okay, so do we need to remove the tab first? Okay, tilt us upside down for 8 seconds or more to turn us off. hold the bottom of our egg to wake us up. So
how do we think you have to eggs?
Okay, hang on, let's see. Hatching your egg. Take the keylocks out and then we start the process of hatching. So, more tape.
I hope you're
ready. Yeah, because we've watched them on YouTube before and you took notice, which has come in handy. So, keylocks, do they just turn? Yeah, and come out.
Oh no.
Why are you saying oh no?
And
right, so
just got one
we tilt the egg to play. You can hear it.
Now it's awake.
They're awake.
And now you have to use this.
So now we need to tap. No, this is pre-hatch. So we're on pre-hatch. So tap the egg. And hold and rub the bottom until you hear the heartbeat or it warms them up. So whilst we open some other things, we're going to share the egg. So hold on, Oscar, don't take it yet. Okay, and we need to follow this. So it has different colours. So if you see colours, let us know because we need to check the list,
okay?
And see what it needs to be done. So it's got orange, so it needs to burp. So pat the bottom.
Okay.
So we'll see how it goes and we'll keep the list there. And the instructions just in case. We don't need the millions of others.
Oh, pink.
Okay, so it says listen for heartbeat. So you need to rub the sides. Now it's gone blue. It's cold. Rub the bottom. Right, keep watching and looking at the colours. Okay, so we'll just with the rubbish.
What colour are you?
Orange.
Oh, orange.
Orange again.
Pat the bottom.
Yellow.
Don't hit the bottom, pat the bottom. Okay, we need to open some more stuff, otherwise it's going to take ages for this video. Yeah, so here's the instructions. It says six, so rub bottom or tilt. You've got it.
Tilt.
You need to keep it up unless it says tilt. Okay?
He's up.
They're still talking. Yeah, no. So, next, I think we should move on to the blind bag.
Yes.
Because this is the season 2-1 pack. So, these say on the front, find the golden hatchimal. So, we could possibly find a golden one. So, we'll try the first one. And inside, we've got
a blue egg.
Pink egg with blue spots. Not sure which islands or things. Not sure. Okay, and with these, you've got the heart on the front, and all you do is rub it and rub it and rub it until it starts to change colour. How are you getting on? You do need to hold it up as well. Hold it the right way around so it's green now. Sick. That's it. Rub the bottom. Now, check. Look, the light's changed again. Curious, tilt or touch. That's it. Right, okay, so as you can see, the heart's now turned into a pinky colour. So then you can press in and hatch. We've got somebody green. Oh, a little bird. That's really cute. So that's the one we've got. I'm not sure what it's called, but hopefully we'll get a checklist along the way and we'll be able to check. We'll just move those and we can sit it up there. So the next choose something next.
Scarf with the
still six.
Citrus.
Citrus citrus course. So these are season two. And these were like a special, the citrus course. Ooh. So there you go.
I heard it.
Right, I'm going to have a look and see what else we need to do. Catching your egg.
Oh, two.
So,
they'll do the same as the other ones.
So when our egg starts flashing rainbow eyes, listen. It means we're ready to hatch. So look out for rainbow eyes where it keeps flashing different colours. Okay.
It is.
No, keep it that side, otherwise you won't be able to see.
Wow!
Oh wow! Yeah, that's cool. No, it's like a moose. So Jack's hatched a little pink moose, and it's got little silver wings like the bird. Yeah. That's quite cute.
Should I?
Oh, keep an eye on the colours, Oscar. So it's green now. There.
It's a dragon.
Oh wow! That's well cute. Oh. A little yellow dragon, and it's got a little gold glittery tummy. Oh, that's
should
really cute.
Should we keep this?
Yeah, for now.
Yeah.
Put it to the side. That's it. Yeah, just for now.
Watch it. Open
so, Oscar, do you want to hand the egg over to Jack's?
Yeah.
And he can look after it. And then, 1 second, Oscar, please. Just be patient. We just need to sort this out.
I'll have it on my
put it on there. Keep an eye on the colours, because once it starts flashing all the different colours, it's time to hatch. So what would you like, Swarpham?
That.
The five pack. So this is season three, and this is a four pack plus bonus. So you've got one that you can see there, like a blue kind of giraffe. So we'll get this open and find out who we've got. 1 second, Oscar. You don't need...
Okay.
Right, it looks like we have a checklist with this one. We might be able to get a better idea who's who. Oh, let's have a look. So this is the season three checklist.
Oh, what's this? It's flashing colours.
It's flashing rainbow. Okay, so 1 minute.
Oh no.
Rub the bottom of your egg to encourage us to start hatching. Keep the top of the egg away from your eyes and face. If you feel us stop moving and ear us start to snore, put us on a flat surface. Remove your hands from the egg, then pick us up again. Are we snoring? Right, wait, and then pick it up again. Okay, so we're hatching now. Right, so yeah, as I was saying, this is Hatchmills Season 3 checklist. It looks like on here you can get hatched the little twins and they're best friends too, so that should be fun. So first we have got the one that comes in the box. Okay, so it started to crack, as you can see. So keep going, Jack, you're doing a good job. So first of all we have this little one, and there he is. He is Jiro. Cool. And he buddies up with another one, so hopefully we'll get that one so we can show you the buddies. So which egg would you like first, Oscar?
The middle
one. So this, keep going. Oh wow.
Can I help it?
No, let it do its thing. Oh wow. Okay, so Oscar first chose the egg with the green spots on. So rub it until it changes colour. I'll just get these eggs out so it's a bit easier.
It's coming well out.
Oh, isn't it?
I can see its eyes.
Oh, wow.
It's kind of cool.
I think it is a
peacat. Right, so they're all out.
I think I need to help it because
it'll be fine. Oh, there you go.
Yep.
Oh, that's well cute. Just move these around.
Oh,
hey. really quick. So let's just snip them free.
This one doesn't need it.
There you go. Hold on, off checks. Oh, look at those. Oh, they're well sweet. And I love the tails at the back. Let's get the fluffy ears. Oh, thank you. Oh, it's burping, so what do we do now? Now it's hatched. You need to look after them.
Oh, no.
Right, let's squeeze the ears. We've got twins to look after as well. Right, have you got into your egg?
Yeah.
Right, okay, so... Who've you got? Tilt. Hold on, hold on. I need to check who it is. So Oscar's got a little purple owl.
Yeah.
And he is... This one is, sorry, I don't know whether it's he or she. There is D-Wing. Yeah, that's quite cute. Okay, so next egg, you've got... Pink dots, green dots, blue dots. Okay, so warm the part up. I'm going to open one as well to help you out. I'm going to have the blue one. So rub off the heart. On that one. That's it. Look. And you go pink. And then press. Oh, wow, we got a little crocodile. Crocodile, that's well cute. And let's have a look what your name is. It is Aligoo. Oh, that's well cute. Okay, whilst you're doing that one, I'm going to quickly do this because you seem to be struggling to warm them up.
Got it.
Got it? Right, hatch it then. And this one's a green dot one.
Oh, cute.
Oh, it looks like you've got a special one, Oscar. Oh, we've got twins.
Oh,
wow, we've got twins. Oh, I don't know what to do. You're getting a bit frustrated. Right, so we're ready to hide. Okay, so you've got a baby now. So what's happening? One's blue, one's green.
Green.
Do we know who's twin A, twin B?
No. Doesn't say.
I would think twin A was the first one out. So twin A is blue eyed. It's cold. Press head button to warm up. And this one's purple. So flashing blue and. This one's purple. This one is hungry. Tilt and hold to feed. Right, so Oscar, where's yours?
He's there.
Right, okay. Oh, wow. This one's like a little kitten with flowers in the hair and it's got pink wings. So let's have a look and see if we can find it.
Press head to one.
We have got Pearl Leopuff. Oh, cute. And this, Petal Path, is a special limited edition. Well done, Oscar.
Yay!
Okay, and then mine, the little twins, looks like we've got the little furs. Oh, look at the little we've got bobble heads. And there's my little twins, the two little bears. And these are, there they are. Oh, what, they aren't furs, they're chipmunks, because they're called Chippity. Oh, well cute. Okay. Are they talking to each other?
Yeah.
How cute. Right, so we will move on to the other blind bag. And this is the season 2 again, and you can find the gold glitter one. So let's have a look what we get. This time we got a pink egg with purple dots. They talk to each other. They are so cute. They're sending each other kisses. They're giving each other kisses.
Oh,
they are so cute. Because I heard them go, mwah! Yeah, they're moving their wings as well. It's so cute. Right, almost ready. So put that in the bin and let's open them up. So you get two eggs inside and they've both got the green dots. So which one?
The left.
The left. So that one. So let's both warm them up and hatch them. Push, push, push. Let's keep rubbing. You mustn't have warm fingers because yours is taking a while. Mine's straight away. Right, so I'll hatch mine. Teach them things once we've finished recording and you're not on camera. Right. So this is the 12 pack, as I said. So as there is, well, oh, we might need that. Is that the same checklist?
No.
No, it is the same checklist. So would you like a checklist?
Yeah.
And we've got one.
Yeah.
Okay. So have a look. I do like this how it comes with me 12 pack. First of all, we have this. Wow, this is very glittery. Just 1 minute, that was a glitter. But this is really glittery. Wow, I think this is some kind of gecko because it's got its tongue stuck out. I love that colour, that is awesome.
I can't find it.
Let's have a look. It might be a special edition in the 12 packs then. I can't see it either. It is that one on the Breezy Beach, but it's in a glitter form. So it's called Breezy Levelt. But that's cute. And then the other one that you get and you can see is a little pink platypus. That's well cute as well. Okay, and the little pink platypus is
Beavery.
Let's have Piper. That's well cute. So there we go. Right, so we have a selection of eggs, so 10. And they've all got dots on, so just look at it, pick an egg. And warm it up. Okay, so let's all go for it. Let's have a germ. Good luck, I hope one of us get twins, because we've only got one, well, apart from the big ones, we've only got one little set of twins. Keep going. Mine's ready to go now. Mine is. I haven't got twins. Oh, I have got a little deer. Just hold on then. Let me just do mine and then we can do yours. So I've got a little blue deer with pink wings. It's pretty cute. And this is... Dear Boo. That's cute. So, some of your twins. Oh, you've got little pink ones.
Pink penguins.
Pink penguins. Let's have a look so I can show the camera. Bubble and heads. The bubble heads again. Cute. Yep. So, Jack's got the pink penguins.
Pink penguins. Oh, Pengula.
Pengula. Oh, okay. And Oscar, are you having a bit of a. Look, you just press. That's it. Gonna go for it, action, see what you get.
Hey!
Alright, just
another one like my last one.
Really? Oh no, this one's. Yeah, you are right. Wow. You have got another version. Oh, he's got the deer. And it's got purple wings. You've got another special edition.
What?
Petal Dealer.
Wow.
So
yeah. Another special edition.
And they're in the same petal path.
Yeah. Wow. So,
I'm gonna choose that one.
Right, you take that one. And I'll have this one. So, good luck, guys.
This one takes the eggs.
Yeah, just warm it up. You got it? Oh, they've turned themselves off because we've not done anything with them. Right, I haven't got twins. I'm not sure what I've got in here.
I've got a blue.
Ooh, I think I've got a special one. I think I've got a Shimmering Sands.
Oh my God, that.
You've got a monkey. Oh, I have got a Shimmering Sands, so I have got a special one. Right, let's have a look at yours first, the blue monkey.
Oh. Gorilla bee.
Gorilla bee, wow.
That's perfect
for you, wasn't it?
Right, Still struggling to get
those. I just think so. We'll think that.
No, with his hand like that.
Oh.
Like a gorilla.
There we go.
Yay.
Right, so mine is apparently.
What is it?
From the Shimmering Sands, and it's shimmering chicka chaff. Look at that. And it's all fuzzy as well, with sparkling blue wings.
Ooh.
That is well cute. I like that. And that's a special edition as well. Awesome.
So we've got Oscar. A petal pan.
It's alright, but you're having a hard time there. Yeah, you're hurting yourself. Ooh. Right, Oscar got something cute. Oh, you've got one as well. You're doing really well with the special editions, you.
I got three of them.
Oscar
now.
Got a special edition, and this one is. Oh no, it's not the special edition. It's not a fuzzy one. Sorry, my mistake.
What is it?
He's got this.
Curio.
It's there. It's that one. Poswit.
Poswit.
Poswift. So that's quite cute. So last eggs, guys. Right, you pick one. And I'll take them. So. Oops, sorry. 12 packs down.
Ooh.
And the gorilla thing is still not playing nicely. So I'm going to warm two up at the same time this time.
Wow.
So who have you got? Oh, wow. With pink wings. So have a look for the fox with the pink wings. Oh, the rare's the pink wings. Ultra rare's are purple wings. And blue's a limited edition. And silver's a normal. So we have got a really good selection there. Right, so mine. This is one hatch. Oh, this looks like, yeah, we've definitely got twins in there. And I'll open this one first.
If I'm getting twins, because it's been hard.
Right, so mine, oh, is a pink kitty cat with silver wings.
I'm in.
So my first one is...
I know what mine is.
1 second, cat. Let me just do this. Is kitty cam.
Kitty cam.
Oh, what? No, that's a fox.
No, it's kitty cam.
No, it isn't. It's a fox. It's a bigger tail. I've got kitty cam. Yours is a fox. So, hang on. Hang on, Oscar, please. Patient. Yours is that one there.
Oh, raspoon.
No, yours is fox feet.
Fox feet?
Yeah. So, there we go. And then that one's done. Oh, wow. I love this one. This is like a corally pink tiger with silver wings. Wow, okay.
Oh, he's got a match for your one.
Right, okay, we'll have a look at that in a minute. So the very, very last one is twins.
Twins.
Yeah, and we have got twin foxes, I think. White.
Fox fin.
There you go. They're the twin foxes. So what we will do... is we'll have a look, see if we've got buddies.
You've got a buddy, I know. You've got him and him.
Oh, yes.
Fox so, Tigerette.
No, Kitty Cam and
Fox.
Kitty Cam. Kitty Cam and Tigerette. So, how do they just sit next to each other like that. So, that's cute. So, they go together like that as buddies. So, well, cute. Did we get any other buddies? I don't think we did. Yes, we did. We've got the fox and this one. Poswit. And they just stand together as well like that. Oh, that's really cute. So we have got quite a selection. We've got some normal commons, rares, ultras and limited edition. Well done. So yeah. It's a bit hard work to sit up there in the twin over. That's fine. Okay, well, guys, I really hope you enjoyed watching. We have great fun playing with all these Hatchimals. They are so cute. And especially these. I think they're awesome.
Yeah. Be careful not to turn them on.
Thanks again for all your support. We're almost to 500 subscribers now, so we can do another giveaway. So keep subscribing if you're not already. And if you are, let your friends know so that we can get a few more subscribers, then we can do this big giveaway. Thanks again. Ta-ta for now.